Okay, we're gonna cut the 3/4 inch stack paper with a forge die. And there you go.